punched me in the stomach. Sit down the corridor wall. She ran away giggling and was surprised to see me fall. She took my breath away, and then I did recall. You always hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. She hit me with a cricket ball on the back of the head. I fell down in the playground, staring into her eyes of blue, and then I call. You always hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. So if you kicked or a punch, I'd just like to mention, nothing bad is happening here, just someone seeking attention. They just want to make contact with a cricket bat or ball. You always hurt the one you